Hey, CPHS. We are here at their domain with your live witness news. We're a bit of an on-location today, kind of our first on-location of the year. We have a bigger film crew, so we're going to go ask people questions. Kind of a different, like, scene, but yeah, we'll see what happens. Okay. Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Did you see the Santa over there by the Christmas tree?
I did not, I only saw Elsa and Anna.
Did you know that Santa's actually Brad Pitt?
No, is that actually true?
Yeah, that's Brad Pitt over there, he's the Santa. He's the kind of the surprise guest.
Oh, okay, I need to go meet him then.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Are you guys sticking around for the One Republic concert later today? It's free admission.
No, we're not.
There's a One Republic concert?
Yeah, it's happening around like 4 p.m. You guys up for that?
Hey.
A concert?
Hey.
A concert.
I would go.
I think maybe it's a trick, but if it's real, I would go.
Thank you. Hi, how are you today?
Wonderful, how are you?
I'm doing good. Are you familiar with Bath & Body Works?
Yes.
So they came out with a new body wash called Eggnog Baja Blast. What do you think about that?
I don't like eggnog.
You don't like Baja Blast either?
Not really, no.
Yeah, like from Taco Bell?
No.
Okay, so right now we are on our way to the park. Hopefully there's, you know, more chill people there that won't kick us out. Hopefully they'll be more, you know, cohesive with our methods. What are you doing?
You said you wanted some more creative shots, so I took some liberties.
I want more camera.
Yeah, I want more camera.
Wait, what the heck? A cameraman?
I'm already the cameraman.
Wait, why do we have so many?
Are you guys cameramen?
Wait, cameraman? Are you cameraman?
What's Bo doing?
Wait, we are the cameraman. The camera squad.
It's either me.
We're the camera squad. Camera.
We're going on a strike.
Oompa One, we need you.
This is mine now.
We love you. I don't need to pay you when you're quitting! Oompa One, I'm sorry. I never meant for this to happen, No one takes me seriously anymore.
I'm not health insured in this job.
Hi, how are you guys?
Good. How are you? Good.
I'm doing good. Hey, I have one question for you. Can you do a backflip?
No.
Why not?
I broke my leg when I was 2 years old, and now I walk with a limp.
Okay. Thank you. That's very.
I also can't do
a Why not?
I'm not capable of it.
Have you?
I can do it in the water.
Ooh. Okay. What would you say is your goofiest Christmas experience?
Goofiest Christmas experience. I'm pretty lame in this category, so probably nothing too crazy. Probably just being punked by my sister on, like, wrapping a really big present, and then it turns out to be, like, socks. So,
how are you going to get her back?
You know, it's been 15 years, so I think revenge is a dish best served cold. So I'll try to kind of build upon that. Probably going to wait another 5 years or so, and then we'll go from there.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how you doing?
I'm doing great. Hey, did you know the mall? Have you been to the domain ever?
A few times.
Have you ever seen, like, the new Santa there?
The new Santa? No, I haven't.
It's actually Brad Pitt in disguise.
Really? I'm into that.
Yeah. You like Brad Pitt?
He's cool.
Would you say Die Hard is a Christmas movie?
Brad Pitt wasn't in Die Hard, but it's a Christmas movie. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're correct. So right now, I think we're right. The park is a lot more chill. We're a lot better. All right, help.
What's the angriest drink you have?
the angriest drink we have. I would, personally, I would say it would be the Fixer Elixir. It's good for a lot of different things, but it's got some spice in it, which really kicks.
Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy.
Yeah!